We back for another reaction video. I told you we reacted to the whole album. We about to react to Seek and Destroy. It's your boy Young Meechie, aka Scoony Mac, aka Young Twiggy. Go ahead and bring it in. Ayy. Hallelujah. Yeah. Hallelujah. We back again, baby. Bow. Seek and Destroy. We hopping straight into it. Leave a like, share, subscribe, join the One Heart fam.
You push me past my own capacity, boy. Permission.
First off, her voice is just beautiful. It's amazing. But this beat is also just sick, man.
Sink and destroy all missiles deployed. Don't do it. I had to do it to you.
I feel like this generation of artists don't get enough credit for being creative, for being dope. I feel like this era of artists don't get enough credit. Like we tend to be like they all sound the same, or we even be like R&B is dead. I feel like we don't give these artists enough respect. And SZA is definitely.
Notes is on a different level.
Hey man, she was hitting them notes. Them notes was on a different level. So far with this album, it hasn't been any misses to me. They all sound like dope music, dope songs. We're going to Low. Low is going to be the next reaction video, so continue to check out all the videos. We're going to Low. Low is the next song. Let me know in the comment section what you think of this one. Leave a like, share, subscribe, join the One Heart fam, and I see you guys in the next video. Let me know what I should react to next as well. Load it up, click, clack, bow. See you in the next video.